Cory, today I'm giving you an impartation, Cory Nathaniel.
Yes, Lord. Yes, Holy Spirit.
Romans chapter 8, verse 11. For I long to see you, that I may impart unto you some spiritual gifts to the end, that you may be established.
Yes.
And no one can take away that gifts from you.
Yes. Jesus' name.
I pray the wisdom of Solomon unto you. I pray the blessing of Abraham unto you.
Yes.
You and your generation will be blessed.
Thank you, God.
I pray you will do great ministry. Like the Apostle Paul. I bless you with an apostolic anointing.
Yes, Holy Spirit.
I bless you with discernment.
Yes, I receive.
You will walk in dominion. You will walk in peace.
Yes, God.
You will walk in supernatural faith.
Yes, Holy Spirit.
You will carry the healing anointing.
Yes, God.
You will carry the apostolic anointing.
I receive.
You will walk in signs and wonders.
I receive.
And the world will see the Lord through you.
Yes, God.
Nothing will keep you. Nothing will keep your head down. Because greater is He that is in you.
Yes, Lord.
Than He is in the world. You will excel in all areas of your life.
Thank you, God.
You will walk in power and in the presence of the Holy Spirit. You will go from glory to glory.
Yes, God.
The world will see Jesus Christ in you.
Thank you, God.
Thousands will be saved. You will take the gospel to the nations. Your sermons will be heard by millions of people.
For your glory, God.
You will give millions and billions to mission.
Yes, God.
You will walk in the Spirit and in truth. The world will come to know the love of the Father.
Yes.
And the Son and the Holy Spirit.
Yes.
God bless you. In Jesus' name.
Yes. Amen. Amen. Thank you. I honor you, Bridge. Thank you so much. I love you. Thank you.